train. And this one is actually on the extra line, and it takes us up to outside of Vancouver. And during the early, late spring, you know, the tree starts to bud.
The original is in the Maritime Museum. The Empress sailed into Vancouver Harbor out of Asia for 31 years back and forth. Blocking the view for the residents in the condos. Now the people that lived on the
landing will pay on in place. Inside that building, we go look through the tenure windows, you get a bit of a view of St. Laurent.
Thank you very much.